When you were a kid, you had big dreams.
A little dog who makes big problems. That's me!
Settling wasn't an option. So why should it be now?
Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, the reason we're all here tonight, the number one reason we are all here, right here, Ben. I guess I'm not really a speech person, I'm giving it a shot. First question is, like, why are we here really? And the reason we're all here is because this guy right here decided to be creative and actually do something about his creativity. You know, in this town, like, we hear it all. We hear you gotta take the workshops, you gotta do the web series, you gotta take the classes, you gotta get the agents, and it's a crazy, crazy maze hoping to lead to the right door, but I wanna show the world what I can do. So it's like, I've always loved to be able to create and star my own stuff, like, ever since I was a kid. I lost that over the years as I tried to play the game more out here, you know?
Ben is very excited to be here.
And it all goes back to a story when I was 12 years old, when I was in my middle school. And two tables side by side, one said the drama club, one said the creative drama club. So I'm like, what's the difference? And the teacher says, well, here at the drama club, you get to act in people's scripts. And in the creative drama club, you get to make and act in your own scripts. And this line's from the back of the room, and this line's got 10 people. I'm like, so you're telling me this one's a crowded one? This is awesome! You know, my creativity, my dilemma, my passion, you know, put on the screen. Living the dream and doing the work is two different things. So it's like, you know, I watched it as a kid and I wished I could have been that person, but now as an adult I can at least create and share my own series. Even if I may never be in someone else's, I can create my own thanks to the internet. And so can you, anyway. So that's all I have to say.
Don't settle for the job you're in. Dream big and prepare for the career you love.
Whatever.
Life's too short to settle, so call now.